Alright guys, we're back. Let's continue this track. Let's see where we're gonna go. I'm surprised they didn't even look back to see me. What the hell? Whatever, you know, right? Alrighty, Galaxy. Actually, I don't have you, and I'm gonna kick your butt with your weakness. What the? Draining Kiss? I didn't do very much. You know what? Let me see if I can grab you. Oh, nice! Dude, it's loving that freaking... Don't be draining me. Actually, keep doing that. You might have a worse move than that. Oh, it's not in red anymore. Love that. Well, I didn't realize it had teleport. I love that sticking the tongue out. Gligar, please. Actually, what the hell is Gligar's weakness? Let's see. Get ground flying. Yeah, that makes sense. That's right. That's right.
Meowth, that's right.
So water, probably. Easy win is easy. Wow, where the hell are we? I don't even want you. Then again, leveling up might be good. Oh my god, which way?
What?
I love lemonade. If you get me a glass of lemonade, I'll give you a special flute? So what do you say, will you give me one? Can't fool me, you don't have a single lemonade glass. Huh. Probably have to remember this guy for later.
Seriously?
He's just a surprise dude. There he is, Yellow Ranger. The buzz. You think we're gonna be good? Not the noise. Oh dang, okay good. Not too bad, not too bad. Could have been a whole lot. Ah, really with a critical? Wish it was leveled up a little more. Just a little bit more. Or at least hit harder. Oh yeah, that's right, you can look at it that way to see. That looks so cool. I love that. Let's see. Let's go. He's all like looking up, like you can't take me down. Oh, so close. If only I could capture you.
Oh!
Yo, what? Let's go back. It's all the experience from- Oh no! That hurt. It sounds like something's wrong with the sound. Oh, ancient power. Ancient power. Let me double check on this. Ancient power, I think, was pretty good. I think. Well, if you start typing the name, like on a Chrome, it's just Cerebes right after it. Well, 60, it may raise all of the user's stats at once. It's pretty good. Might need Dig to keep Dig. It's 60. What was Rock Throw? Obviously rock, and then by, like, I wanna, unless you guys actually know, which is just better, that's 60, it may flinch, it's all good, focus, I guess focus energy, decisions, what do I wanna keep, oh, it just makes critical, I thought it was something different. There's Galaxy. Ancient power get. What's up, Chaos Lord? Oh my gosh. Four of them too. Fighting. Flying and psychic. Don't have fire. Oh, welcome back. That's a good start. Nice. Not too nice. Not too nice at all. Not too nice. Couldn't you be any nicer? Good. I don't think I have any of that stuff. Oh, good. Okay. I was a little worried. Experience. Yeah, let me level him up and then switch. You did see it. And you're still gonna see it. Wow, that really did nothing. Ah, I didn't take him out. Swift Tour! That should still do it, I hope. Yeah, there we go. Nice and nice. Double slap? That's not all that good, I don't think. Got ancient power though. Wow, that really did not do anything. Actually, now I'm just thinking about it, that's...
I'm not gonna look.
Yeah, this is a bad idea. Don't die. Oh, he didn't die! Yeah, I didn't do it. Well, that ain't good. Freaking attack raising, no! Should've just done that. No, not double kick!
It only went to two.
Oh, so close! Jensen, I know, right? There we go, we got him. Yeah. Dizzy punch, is that good? Dizzy punch. Is it dizzy? So it's power 70. And it may confuse, it's pretty good. Oh, really, Chaos? Alright, so... Do I want Future Sight? Always when it gets harder and harder to figure out which to pick. Well, water gun was a little low, wasn't it? The attack. Water gun's 40, yeah, that's pretty low. Okay. Physical stab? Nice. Look, I've been having a really bad day. I don't want you to talk, I don't want to talk to you. Why you? Well, I need to recover, so. That was the Yellow Ranger, by the way. Woo, woo, woo. Not a Zubat, unless it was shiny. Oh, you know what? I could probably. What? Spearow? Really not useful. Oh wow. Maybe I should run. I can't run! Dude, I'm gonna faint, aren't I? Really? I just can't run? Or is it I can't run at all? That's not gonna be enough. One choice. That actually was kind of a challenge. Or at least it took me out pretty well. And I definitely only have four Pokemon that are beefed up enough. Nice. Yay!
Ding dong ding dong ding 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 ding.
Was it, unless it was a different game, wasn't it something like, I guess it was, maybe it was a different game, because wasn't there something more like the first run is like 30% chance, second is like 60, and then the third and on is like 90%? Is that Dragon Quest I'm thinking of? It's like what you said is based on speed. And it probably is not this game. That wouldn't make sense here. Let me save real quick before it crashes or something. Okay, yeah, something else, alright. Or maybe Final... Maybe there's a specific... No, it can't be Final Fantasy. I don't know. Lemonade. Oh really? So if your speed is slower than the other one, it's always 50%? 1 in 2 chance, I see. I see! I also see this cave going crazy. So many Zubats. What's down? Nothing. Except a Pokemon. Uh-oh. Still can't. No! Oh gosh. Definitely faster. Well, it was a quick attack. I guess I should just switch and get a powerful Pokemon or something. I'm losing HP! Is it Mazo? No, this is Blind Run. I don't know where I'm going or what I'm doing. Yeah, there's people already doing Nuzlocke. Usually I like to enjoy the game the first time through. You know, kind of like just experiencing it like a normal Pokemon game. Yes! Mazo, thanks so much for the follow. Whoa, where are we now? Color switches will change if the blocks of the same color appear or not. I reckon we're gonna have like a puzzle area now. Oh. It's definitely is a great hack. Totally loving it. Oh, you just did your first... You finished it? Sick Parvis Magna? Okay! Oh, sweet! We found... Of all places, we found an old rod here? You just started a Nuzlocke. Isn't it as hard as you thought so far? Excited to see how far you get. Yeah. I mean, it seems like a normal, you know, ish Pokemon game, pretty much. I wonder when Retro Achievements is gonna get, achievements for this. Hopefully I can get some of that easily just from the save here. Oh no! I'm much better prepared this time around. You better stop persisting us, so Red may continue with his plans. Galaxy Red? You have plans? What are you doing? Freaking Blue Ranger, let's do it. Oh wow, that actually looks- I just love how they made the later gen Pokemon look so good. Freaking like 8-bit, you know, color graphics. So good. Double beam, I choose you! Oh, then you're not weak to it? Oh, it's steel. Not ground, I was thinking ground. Oh, fire. That's just wonderful. At least someone got experience. Who the hell is he gonna call out? Like, you can't go back. Yeah, I mean, I imagine. The first time you play, you don't know where you're going, what Pokemon or anywhere. It's like a brand new game. I definitely don't want to cheapen it by nuzlocking it like right away. I'm gonna enjoy it. Not to mention I probably would want to capture all of them. Especially if eventually like retro achievements. I love the mouth. It's gonna have like achievements or whatever at some point. I have a save already ready. But yeah, there is some really, really cool things they added in this version. So good. Darn you, Golbat. Why you gotta be faster than me? Ah, there we go. Ooh, fuse ray. I guess, yeah. Tentacruel! Well, fire actually wouldn't have been. Yeah, let's level him up at least. That looks so cool. I wonder. Win it with just confused ray. Whatever. We'll just go sparks. Freaking A! Don't do this! Don't die. Oh. My gosh, you serious? Go back just for that, probably. But yeah, this is a very good hack. Especially 8 years in the making. Wow. And that sucks. Something you worked for like 8 years, and then it's like you're just days from release, and then they're all like, nope, you can't do it. Yeah, that sucks. I'm worried about the health. Look how slow he moves. Yeah, we'll just stick with this. Look how cool. Yeah. Well, the thing about Nuzlocke is it really harder? I mean, just do a couple extra levels or something. Yes! I was like, okay, was I gonna go first or him? Good stuff. All about that speed. Bye bye, Blue Ranger. Can't you just let me win? I don't wanna be an intern forever. Give me that money. I won't gain any respect if I keep losing to kids. Yeah, you suck. Alright, let me, I guess go back, get some health again. Yeah, at least it did get leaked. Yeah, I'm kind of wondering if it was actually just the devs that went and just be like, okay, just throw it there and... Ooh, there's a wild. It looks so good, yeah, I'm glad it got out. Really good, especially seeing like later Pokemon in like, you know, 8-bit in 8-bit like sprites and stuff like that. So good. Not its mega form. I have to look at his mega form.
I don't quite remember it. I never even went for a mega form.
Oh, well, that's confused. Oh! Oh, you freaking really? He's like, bleh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's always a weird. This thing is always weird. It's like its hair. It's like it has this big hair, but that's where his mouth is? They have two mouths? I should paralyze it? One, two, three. Yes! No, never mind. We did it. Good move. Good move, Mystic. We got it. I want to catch them all! Actually, I kind of wonder if you get something in this version, like a shiny. Well, there's the shiny ring isn't for shinies, but I wonder if there is something when you collect them all. So you gotta watch where you're walking right here. Freaking dodging. You still enjoy catching Pokemons more than battling and training? I do like capturing them all. I mean, yeah, I've got them all 100% done on Sun and Moon. I've got the Alola region done. Still need to finish working on the national, but I'm getting there. Slowly but surely, yeah. Hopefully I can get most of everything I could possibly get before... Do we even know when the Pokebank comes out for Pokemon Sun and Moon? Was there a date? All I remember hearing was January, but I don't know if we have an actual date. I know it's also getting pretty close, so... Oh, one more battle, okay. Just run. If I can. There we go. Oh yeah, I didn't even... Thank you! Thank you so much, Bacon. I completely forgot about this. Though, I'd like to get a shiny or... It's rare Pokemon. Sometimes actually just running around back can help with that, or level ups. But very true. Good point. Thanks. Shiny?
Nope.
Oh wait, what am I? Oh wait a minute, I gotta go all the way back to town, don't I? Do I want more potions? Yeah, let's go back to town.
How? When the block disappeared? Wait, you don't need. You know, then you can just do that to get rid of it, right? The block is gone, so when I come back, it shouldn't be there, right? Oh yeah, I got plenty of money. It's adding up now. For now, see, look, it's already going down. Get all them items. Okay, I think we're good. You know, now I'm thinking about it, I wonder if anyone ever took, like, crystal. I'm guessing no, but took Pokemon Crystal and modded to be basically, you know, red and blue. I know that seems kind of, but you do kind of have the framework of the area. It'd be good to get, like, per square to square. I don't know. The colors and everything. You guys are getting the point. Yeah, just for being here, you guys are getting the points. For Revlobot and Mysticbot. Enjoy. Geodude. No shiny here. Oh wait, I'm not going this way. Freaking, I'm gonna get another battle. Here it comes. There it is. Told ya. Shiny? Ooh, wow, Growlithe is in here? But I got you already. You know, I should have. Where can you get lemonade? I just realized I did go back to town, but I think I might have an idea. That big town, I think that had a big shop. That might be where lemonade is? That seems kind of weird in a way. You can get lemonade beforehand? Well, maybe. I don't know. Because in Gen 1, you got the lemonade after, and that's how you opened up the path. Or, well, in this case, you're getting probably an item. Alright, so what? What else do we have to do here? Oh, look. Ponyta! Don't have you. Dude, that's gonna probably kill him. Why is 24? Of course, I don't have the weaker water. Got rid of it. Well, let's see if it kills him. Ah, quick attack, please! Yep, that killed him. It's okay. I think I'll get a level up. Nice. Nice. It's gonna be funny if then this one's a shiny, but no. Fire spin! Kind of, you know, I was just thinking, you know, the difference between like fire on water and water on fire. I kind of just thought of it right now. It makes sense in this game because you putting water on fire takes it out, right? But have you ever put fire on water? That's not exactly very
effective, right? As much as the other way around, I would think.
Oh. Yeah, oh my gosh! No, you're gonna hit him. To the collection, yes we are. Oh gosh, what is that, Dark Maya? I completely filled it. So it goes to box 2 now, right? Save. You guys are your boss. Person of the Year? Wait, is that real? Dude, it's Grim Reaper. That's so Photoshop. Okay, I guess we have to do this all over again. I guess go down the ladder now? Ah!
Another one. That is funny.
There's a rare item somewhere in this dump. If we get that, Red will be very pleased with us. Oh? Galaxy Red? What could it be? What is the item you're looking for? Pink Ranger. Let's go. Jigglypuff. How appropriate with the colors. Jigglypuff.
Definitely good episodes in like Gen 1.
That's very memorable. Oh yeah, huh? Because everyone was dying. Everyone was passing away this year. Maybe that's why he's Person of the Year. Sucks though. But that does make sense. Funny enough, this is Crystal, but there's no gadget for talking or anything. He totally took it out, didn't he? You know, the phone, all that stuff, totally taken out. Completely other thing. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, that's definitely not good. Yeah.
Should've went with this guy. What was I thinking?
I was a little slow on that one. What a poker. Not to mention he's about the level too. That's good. So while you're away being... What? You just found out about that, Galaxy? Yeah. Yep. She, not only that, but also her mother died. Was it same day or next day? Yeah, that's why that time Grim Reaper of the Year thing came up. Porygon! The one that you'll never see in the anime. For reasons. What is Porygon's electric, right? Like, barely see it, but it would make sense. Watch is not that at all. It's just normal. Porygon 2, right? Normal. How is it normal? Really? Freaking Porygon. I'm surprised it's in real life or whatever, but I mean, it's a freaking computer thingy. Really, fighting would be. Isn't the fighting the only one that's. Of course, I don't have that. The next day, okay, yeah. Oh gosh, you guys are making it rain. Holy crap. Dang, look at Porygon 2. It looks so good. Next time on Porygon Z. There is a Porygon Z. I'm like, that's gotta be a Dragon Ball Z reference. Like, no ifs, ands, or buts about it. It's normal. Normal. Fights. Oh, fight in silico? Pretty much anything, I guess. Black squares? That's it? Oh! Holy crap, that's right. He can do that! That's just wonderful. Oh, that's not bad, actually. Freaking Psybeam. No, not confused! Please, make it through, make it through, make it through! Awww! Funny how confused isn't a status, like, it doesn't show the status. Please don't hit yourself. Ugh. Unless, can you ever miss from hitting yourself? That'd be so funny. I'm gonna confuse you. Frickin' Porygon. Take that. Should've done that from the start. He's hitting himself. Yeah. Come on, hit yourself. Aww. These are not that easy fights. Or, I don't know. I think I probably just need to level up a little more. Is level... See, I'm not... I guess, I don't know. Yeah, I don't have anything else. Well... Yeah, holy crap. I'm just gonna have to... luck out on this, in all honesty. On, hit yourself. Yes! That's beautiful. Still got one more. Ooh, Sylveon. Let's just make sure we can finish this. That looks so freaking cool! Yo! Game Boy Color version of Sylveon. That's awesome. Hit yourself, hit yourself. Yes! That looks so good. This is such a good job. Sylveon's actually pretty cool. I love how there was this, like, someone made, like, a pixel art thing of like, Eevee transforming into Sylveon. It has this kind of cue of like, Sailor Moon, like, transformation. It was so well done. I have it favorite on my Twitter. Wow, they got the sound and everything. Amazing job. Pink Ranger, you're down. You don't get it? Whatever, give me your money. Red is trying to collect strange orb shards from around the region. Okay. Wait, who had... Dang. Good old Dick. Poison fire? How do you beat a poison fire? Well, fire is weak to water, rock, ground, fog. what was the other one? Ground. Ground is your best bet. That would do double damage. You got ground. Yeah. There's the other stuff, but ground will be like amazing damage. Because both types are weak to ground. You love... What's up? Ground four times, win. Yeah, it'll be 4x damage. Yeah, yep, there you go. He's got it. Probably gonna be another fight. I don't want to wear myself out. It's music. No! Shiny maybe? No. That's cool. Lurking's good. Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm good because I'm playing Pokemon Prism. Really well done. Totally, everyone, you guys should definitely try it out. Give it a go. If you love Pokemon, this is really, really nicely done. I should probably switch Pokemons. Actually, I should probably kill you. Nice! Let it go. Give me that experience swag. Wow, that's actually a pretty good experience. Wow, okay. So maybe I didn't go. No, I wasn't thinking. Trying to think of where to go. Nope, can't go that way. Encounter rate is kind of high. Kind of. I guess there's repels, but... Eh. Of course, when you start grinding and want to get like a shiny or a specific Pokemon, then you want it to be often. Could never be too happy, I guess. What? So I guess I'll have to go back and flip the other one? But yeah, definitely thanks guys for coming. For chilling, watching and whatnot. Watching me, oh wow. First time I've seen you here. Attack miss? It always misses, though. Yeah, was there anything, now think about it, with Pokemon Sun and Moon, was there anything difference with getting, like, these Pokemon that were Sun and Moon related? No, huh. Oh yeah, there we go. Darn you. Oh. Oh well. So the next ranger I go fight and kill. I guess. I have to go back out. Switch boxes. That's right. So that's one convenient thing about the later Pokemon games. I don't even know what that means. What is it saying? Oh, there is? Wait, what do they do? Monkey Pokemon, don't remember the name. So I probably can't fall the other way. Why suddenly so many Pokemon? Come on. Wow, I'm going to be great, aren't I? Oh, you do drop here, okay. Andy, thanks so much for the host. It's gonna be like one of those. Chop, please. At least it's not a whole bunch of Zubats, right? Maybe? And then we get a Zubat. GG. Yeah, not going that way. Am I actually kind of screwed now? Oh, you mean you're just talking about, like, capturing? No, I was just wondering if there's something, like, maybe specific. If we're talking about the, Sun and Moon motif. I was wondering if there was, like, something else. I don't even know what to do. I feel like I just messed up. Like, I can't flip any switches now. Except this one. Oh. Really? What happens when you get a blind run, right? So nothing I can do there. You know how many repels I would use? Figuring this out. I should probably. Oh no, I can't run! Unless that changed, but it looks exactly the same down there. So dead, isn't he? I switched Pokemons again. What am I doing? Nope. What is going on? Suddenly there's so many Pokemon. The game's all like, oh yeah. You think you're gonna get close? I don't think so. The yellow wouldn't even get us through, so... I just wanna see if there's anything we can do. Go that way. I think we're screwed. Seems like you have to actually go out and go back in or something. I don't know. Thursday. I'll go back out. I'll recover, that would reset and all that stuff. Alright, so we're definitely gonna somehow figure it out on the next run of it. Oh yeah. See you at the victory line. Oh yeah.